Louis Alas certainly wants a new beginning for Phoenix. Going to then for Coach Carol Garcia with rain or shine. So a brand new backcourt.
But only 1 point. Now, the important thing is that they continue shooting pag na napunta sila sa ganong sitwasyon.
Nice pick and roll. Oh, could have traveled. Oh, there's a shot. There's a three-pointer. That could have been a travel inside the shaded area by Eugene Phelps. Tanto kasi yung defense. I think they need to be able to give screens. As we said, he may be able to create, but he can't do that all game long.
Garcia waltzing in the paint. And a quick back, restoring the lead back. The field for which team really has the advantage as Garcia knocking down that three. But you know, Phoenix is under in this final possession.
Here it is.
Oh, a bang! Garcia wins the game!
Oh, boy!
Phelps found Garcia at the right moment. Libre, libre, Ciar Garcia. And he was able to atone for their two missed free throws. Phoenix Bulls gets the victory here in the Cornette Astrodome.
And I thought a masterfully executed play. They went to a decoy. They went to Eugene Phelps. You watch it right here. R.R. Garcia.